Salam damai sejahtera.
Silhouettes of you are like a taunt. Never really know just what you want. With you I don't ever feel calm. I can feel the sweat inside my palms. Play with me like cats and a string. You don't understand the pain it brings. You don't ever wanna give me wings. You don't ever wanna set me free. You know I'm addicted to you. And it's twisted, you've been gifted with the evil voodoo. Got me coming back for more, even when I've been screwed. Dolls full of pins, pierce my heart straight through. I got issues in my head. I like you in my bed, but you keep me on red. Oh, everything is like a test. I better not text or I'll come off desperate.
But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, baby you'll get sick of being the monster. Out of my head, under my thinking something out of my nightmares. Stand it right there. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, then will you get bored of killing me?
So if I play dead, will you regret everything that you did, that you said? I don't think you understand what you're doing. And my heart's black and blue from the bruising. I feel like when I'm with you I'm losing. I feel like you think that this amusing. Sitting there gaslighting and confusing. Was it me? Is it me? Am I deluded? I'm the one who's always sorry, the conclusion. Even though I offer all of the solutions. I wish you loved me like I love you, it's stupid. When I'm alone with you, I never feel lucid. I wish I wasn't struck by Cupid. I wish when I first saw you, I knew this. When I'm with you, I feel so useless. I feel diluted, my heart's been wounded. Silhouettes of you are like a taunt. Never really know just what you want. With you I don't ever feel calm. I can feel the sweat inside my palm.
Sekarang kita setting logo menggunakan animasi. Klik add animation. Nah, teman-teman bisa memilih salah satu ini ya. Ya, diklik satu per satu. Preview-nya seperti apa, tampak tampil ya. Kalau sudah dirasa pas, lalu diklik OK. Jadi pada kesempatan ini saya berbagi untuk Microsoft PowerPoint. Nah, untuk kelanjutannya teman-teman bisa lihat nanti pada video tutorial yang akan datang. Saya pilih start on click ya. Kemudian ditambah lagi add animation. Kita tambahkan animasi ya, gerakan lagi. Jadi dalam membuat animasi logo maupun tulisan, saya mensiasatinya memakai PowerPoint, kemudian saya oper lagi ke aplikasi video untuk diedit ya. slide pertama, kedua, kemudian nambah slide yang ketiga. Home, klik new slide. Pada slide yang ketiga, ini untuk gerakan penutup ya. Diklik transition. Nah, teman-teman bisa memilih ya. Nah, ini ditekan F5 maka akan tampil seperti ini ya. Dengan cara diklik usai sudah tutorial ini, tunggu untuk tutorial berikutnya. Sekian dan terima kasih, sampai jumpa.